good morning.
LA805,
The Prowl.
Good morning, Lincoln Academy. Please stand for the pledge.
Good morning, Lincoln Academy. Welcome back to LA805. Today is November 2nd. I'm Hannah, and this is Sierra with a few announcements.
Good morning, Lincoln Academy. I'm Sierra with a few announcements. Today is photo retake day, so if you don't like your picture, now's your chance to retake it. Tomorrow, November 3rd, is the first Friday Middle School art exhibition from 3:15 to 4:15 p.m. Also, snacks will be provided. On November 6th, there is a 7th and 8th grade dinner theater performance. 5:30 is when the dinner starts, and 6:30 p.m. is when the show starts. On November 9th, the 5th to 8th grade band and choir performance is at 6 p.m. On November 10th, there is the Veterans Day Assembly from 1:45 to 2:45 p.m. The girls' volleyball game is at Evergreen for finals on November 2nd, A-team at 5:15 and B at 4:15. The boys' soccer game has their final on November 1st at Lincoln, so go support them if you can. And the cross-country team has their meet at 4:15 on November 1st at Woodrow. The boys' basketball tryouts are on November 13th and 14th from 3:30 to 5 p.m. in the gym. Hey, Hannah, do you know what day it is?
No, I don't. What day is it?
It's National Deviled Egg Day. Do you like deviled eggs?
Yeah, I do. Do you?
No, not really. Now on to Hannah with a few words of wisdom.
Good morning, Lincoln Academy. This is Hannah with a few words of wisdom. Everybody loves the Muppets. Which one is your favorite? Is it Kermit the Frog? What about Big Bird or the Cookie Monster? The man who created the Muppets was named Jim Henson. He was a very successful man. Those who knew him said that he trusted people to be fair and honest with him. In return, he was fair and honest with them. He told the truth and expected others to tell the truth. He treated others with respect and to treat him with respect. Jim Henson treated others the way he wanted to be treated. That sounds like the golden rule, doesn't it? Today, let's remember the good man who brought so much joy into the world, and let's treat others the way that we would want to be treated. With something to think about, this is Hannah. Make it a great day, or not. The choice is yours. This has been LA805.
I'm Sierra.
And I'm Hannah.
And remember, you only live once.
So make every day your best. Bye!